This is Minecraft, but I can buff any item. Today, we're going to be making every item in Minecraft big and buff. Okay. From buff villagers to buff diamonds to even buff xNestorios, I'll be going through a custom workout plan to literally make everything have giant muscles. But what if I make the item too buff? Can even the dragon be buff? Stay tuned to find out. Want big muscles? Ring me. Wait, what? I guess that's the challenge for today. Buff village. Thick muscles? Oh! Hey there, little man. Look at how little you are. Haha. It's infusing. What the heck? I can help you, little man. Here. He just gave me protein shakes, guys. What the heck is going on? With that workout plan, just about anything can become buff. Is that it? He's doing push-ups. Oh my gosh. What just happened? I got on the server to do a Minecraft butt challenge, and now I'm seeing buff villagers and a villager doing push-ups. Okay. I'm not gonna even question it. Let's walk outside this, I guess, gym. And now in chat, it's says, welcome to the buff any item challenge. Are you up for the challenge? Complete all 5 weeks to get totally swole and to win. What did I get myself into? All the villagers became buff also. What the heck? Am I buff? Nope. Wait, so what is get fit quick? Week one. Day one and it's a pig. Do I hit a pig with this thing? What about the protein shakes? Oh, I just ate 7 and... Oh, it gives us strength. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, I'm not really sure what to expect from hitting a pig with the workout plan, but I guess today we're getting buff. Where's a pig? Oh, there's a pig, guys. Okay, I guess I just hit this guy with this and... Okay, dumbbells and... Oh! Oink! Hello, crispy bacon! Oh, I get it. I get crispy bacon. That's kind of funny. I gotta admit. Crispy bacon dropped an item. What did you drop, my man? What is this? A buff recall. Oh, is this a recall year or something? I'm gonna guess it's that. Buff recall coming home. Oh, cool. Well, anyways, crispy bacon, what exactly do you do? I guess you're my first buff soldier or buff friend. Oh, you're flexing, okay? Do I just, like, right-click you? Mud bath! Oh, that's one of his abilities. Okay, that, I didn't right-click yet. What about now? Pig step! Wait, what the heck? Week one, day one complete. And that was my workout? Get cobblestone through dubstep pig? Wait, so every time I right-click you, you just do pig step. Guys, well, I am so sorry. I have no idea what this challenge is, but this is incredible. I think this might be my greatest video ever. And now day number two is gonna be wheat. So we're getting buff wheat? Okay, let's, I guess, go get that farm over there. Okay, what happens now with this? Hello, Wheatley. Oh, get to work. Wait, is he a boss? Oh my gosh, wait, we're fighting the wheat. Chill out, buff wheat. Let me drink a protein shake real quick. We're really doing this right now. I'm fighting a giant piece of wheat with my big buff pig. Well, we're going at it, and that'll be it for the big buff wheat. What exactly did we get here? A blades of grain. Swing once, hit twice. That's kind of cool. Can I eat it? No, I can't eat it, apparently. Well, on the bright side, our pig did do a lot of damage. I appreciate you, Mr. Pig, and we also got day number two done, which I guess now the buff guys are either going to be friends or foes, and the next one is going to be sapling. Do we got to find an oak tree or something? All right, do I just hit the tree and it becomes buff?
Oh! Yes, apparently.
Hey, bro, let's lift some oak. It's literally a big old tree. What's up, buddy? I like the sunglasses. Oh my gosh. Oh, oak log toss. Oh, he literally just shoots oak logs.
Right, so I see you're doing jumping jacks. Do you do anything else? What about with right click?
Shaking it loose. Oh, so he literally just drops a lot of like apples and wood, and I guess that'll be a good start for caving. We now have all the oak logs we need. So now we have a buff pig and a buff tree. What exactly is next?
A crafting table.
Okay, so now we have to do a crafting table, so I guess just place this down real quick and...
Oh, yeah, there we go.
You just buffed the most useful item. Check this out. And it's craft with 2 T's. Wait, so what is your great ability, Mr. Crafting Table? Do I just like right click you or do you just flex or something?
Oh, he's a crafting table. Okay,
very nice. So for week number two, we're going to be doing dirt and grass, TNT, stone, iron ore, and creeper. Interesting. Okay, so maybe let's get into a safer spot just in case. All right, dirt and grass. Do I just do it with grass?
Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Oh, let's get swole.
Oh my gosh, wait, that's doing so much damage. Okay, protein shake. Go on my buff mobs. Get them. Oh my gosh. Why is this much harder than usual? Holy, that's doing so much damage. I'm going to die. Buff mobs, what are you guys doing? No. A protein shake. Real quick, this is actually a lot harder than it looks like, guys. I'm fighting a big old piece of dirt that has big muscles. Buff recall, buff guys, help me out.
Wait, where are they?
Wait, did the dirt just kill my buff guys?
Come on, man.
Oh, and there we go.
And that is gonna be it for the dirt and grass, guys.
And what exactly is this? Wait, when the armor went inside of my inventory, it's now buff dirt boots, buff dirt helmet, chest plate, and leggings. Made of compacted dirt, but it's still strong and creates beautiful grass and flowers. So we literally just got dirt armor.
I guess, why not? Let's go ahead and put that on, and what exactly does this do? Oh, it makes dirt into grass. That's sick. Anyways, though, now that we're back to week two, we now have to go get some TNT. Okay, let's go find a temple, maybe? Okay, I think this should be good. Can't explode the TNT? Let's grab it real quick. I'm not gonna make it into a partner just yet, just in case something bad happens, but let me real quick, let's get some string, some gold. We might get some gold buff, dudes, and a flame book again? I swear I get a flame book every video. What the heck? So do we make the TNT buff guy right now, or do we save it for later? It is day number two, and I gotta stick to my workout plan. Why not? Let's go ahead and break him, or let's do this up here, and then we'll do it. So, one TNT, one get fit quick, and oh, time to go beast mode. This workout regimen has explosive results, says Terry. Holy! Wait, is he just exploding over and over again? Oh! Oh, wow. Okay, this is getting a little bit dangerous, Terry. What are you doing? Chill out, buddy. Nuke, run as far as you can. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Terry, please, 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 please. Oh my gosh. How did I survive that? Yeah. Rest in peace, Terry, in the comments down below, but what the heck? Did I get anything good from him? Did he drop anything at all? I guess he kind of did his job because we pretty much have a cave now. That's for sure. Holy cow. Okay, so what's the next one we got to do? Stone. That one should be pretty easy, actually. Maybe let's get in a cave first. Are there any diamonds I can grab? Oh, there actually is. Okay, diamond over there. And later in our workout plan, we actually need a creeper. So I'm going to come back for you and you're about to be buff sooner or later, okay? Wait, what are you saying? Subscribe to the channel right now. Oh, we're going for one sub? Yeah, you know what? Thank you, Mr. Creeper. And that's why we're going to make you buff, my man. And you're probably going to end up trying to beat me or kill me or something like that. I'm realizing right now we can't afford diamonds. So we'll come back to you and let's maybe get in a cave and I guess spawn the stone guy. All right, this should be a good spot. Well, do I just click it? Hey, reporting for duty. Let's do some digging. Rocky, I like his name. That's cool. Oh, you mine. That's cool. What else do you do? What about right click? Speed mining. Hey, look at him go. That's sick. Oh my goodness. He's doing a great job. And just like that, week two, day three is complete. Actually, wait, can I just get a lot of them? Hey, another Rocky. Oh, so I can keep making them. Guys, I have four mining people. Mine, mine, mine. Oh, wait, he got me diamonds. Oh, you're awesome. Thank you, man. I appreciate that guy. We got our first diamond finally, but there's no time to lose because we got to get back to the workouts and get to our next workout regiment person thing. What am I even talking about? What is this video? It's a Minecraft challenge. We're going for it. There's literally a nuke thing right here. And the next one is going to be iron ore. Oh, wait, you can probably actually do that over here. All right, iron ore. And what do we get? Let's put some iron. Hey, what's up, Grid? You're a cool looking dude. All right, what do you do, my man? Besides camouflage with iron. Hey, oh my goodness, they are all really buff. Ingot toss. Oh, wait, did you just throw me a bunch of ingots? 19 iron ingots. Thank you very much, my man. I appreciate that. And with that, we can actually go out and make some tools and stuff. And what happens when I right click you? Oh, he launches a giant iron ball. Oh, that's sick. And just like that, day four is complete, but I'm going to get a lot of use of his abilities. Holy. And actually, we just found some diamonds right here. Let's finally be able to mine some diamonds. And after this, I think we're going to be finally getting to the creeper, which should be a very interesting scenario because a buff creeper doesn't sound like the nicest thing in the world, but let's go ahead and try it. All right, Mr. Creeper, I promised you earlier, I'm coming now and you're going to be very buff. There go the dumbbells and oh no, he's a boss. Oh my gosh. Okay. I barely do damage. Oh my gosh. Wait, creeper bros. Hello? No, 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 no. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. What the heck is going on? Buff minions, help me out. We're in a boss fight right now. Why do they look like the Hulk? Wait, they literally are the Hulk. Okay, anyways, though, let's get some water real quick before he beats us up even more. Okay, you're mine. Now let's go down. It's time. I should have made a diamond sword. I should have made a diamond sword. Oh my gosh, why are there so many buff creepers? Why is this part of the workout plan? Let's real quick make a diamond sword. This might help us a lot. All right, we're going at it. That's a one hit. Let's go, buff soldiers. Attack him. Oh, the little stone soldier's fighting him. Go, my man. Do it. Okay, let's get him. Get him out of here. We got to get this workout plan done. We're getting all of them. This is one of the hardest bosses I've ever done. Oh, wait, do they explode? Wait, if I'm stuck down here, I found the strategy. This is it. This is how you kill the buff creepers. I'm just happy they don't explode. I mean, we could have just been friends, guys. Like, come on. Oh, look at my stone buddy. He's doing it. Go on, stone buddy. Do I gotta make a bigger army? I feel like I gotta make the biggest army I can just to fight this guy. Buff soldiers, come to help. I need every single buff soldier I can. Go, my stone minions. Get them. We're going in. We're so close. Guys, I don't even know how many soldiers I have. I don't know how many soldiers I've lost, but this might be it. Oh, he said, uh-oh. Wait, two, a day of five complete? Wait, is he gonna explode? Wait, did he die? What just happened?
Let me, I guess, take care of the rest of you. Well, after all that, we only have one soldier remaining.
Did he drop me a loot or what? Oh, wait, there's something back here, actually. What is this?
A explosive bow. Infinity one, one bow, massive explosions. We also got the week three for the workout program. Okay, so I kind of want to try this out, but I need a skeleton. Where can I find a skeleton when I need one? Oh, right there. Don't mind me. Just gonna take one of your arrows.
All right, got my one arrow. So what does this do exactly?
Oh, it's like just an explosive bow. That's pretty cool.
All right, should
Shout out the buff creeper.
Slowly but surely, we're getting stronger, I think.
Now we get day one, an iron block. Do I have iron still? Okay, I think I dropped the iron somewhere. I'm gonna go pick that up real quick.
And if I need it, these guys can just do some mining for me.
Then I guess we can go up to the surface and do whatever this is.
Okay, so right now we only have 3 stone buff boys, but I did find all the iron we needed. So let's get that iron block real quick.
And then the next workout program thing is gonna be 1 iron block. So do I just hit it? Oh, there it is.
There's nothing more structurally integral than iron. Just look at these towers and all their iron beauty. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. I guess I'll go ahead and right click you once I go through these towers, but let's go ahead and check out one. Maybe it'll have something nice. It definitely has a lot of iron blocks too. So these buff guys can fight, they can mine, and now they can also build. That is amazing.
And there's a bed and a double chest. Oh,
full iron armor.
Not bad at all. Should I take this? I think the buffed armor is a little bit better.
Another iron chest plate, a gold apple. Probably will need that for all the bosses that come up soon.
A shield is actually a really good idea. Yeah, let's definitely grab those. And holy, that's a lot of iron, a lot of iron blocks.
Yeah, we should definitely be good now with stuff.
And Mr. Iron Anvil guy, I like how his face is literally an anvil. What else do you have to offer with a right click?
Iron ball volley. Oh, so it's like the iron guy, but even better.
So this guy can literally just spam these things.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing.
How deep is that hole gonna be?
Oh my gosh.
What have I done?
Any diamonds? Any diamonds? It doesn't seem like any diamonds at all. Yeah, good job, my man. You definitely found another cave,
or kind of made his own cave. But the main thing about that is he's gonna help us get day number 2, which is gonna be copper, which if we look at right there,
just what I needed, some good old copper ore. So let's go up to that real quick and I guess get the next buff man.
Hopefully it's not a boss. Here we go.
Oh, it's a copper golem. Bug buff copper golem. Let's grind some gears and make some gains.
Wait, where'd he go? Oh my gosh, he just vanished. Wait, what the heck? Where'd he go? My man spawned in and said, I'm out.
Oh, there he is. Hey, what's up, buddy? Okay, I have no idea what he just did, but that was kind of cool. Well, now what if I right click you? Did you do anything cool?
Lightning ring. Holy.
Wait, what the heck? He didn't even use his muscles. He used lightning to destroy this entire area.
Oh, and he drops copper. Nice.
And what we would have after this is a nice zombie. So where can I find a zombie when you need it? Kind of looks like a cave down here. So maybe in this cave. It's so weird seeing the caves have all this stuff. And oh, wow. Really good timing. Literally zombie right away. So Mr. Zombie, come over here because I'm going to guess you're going to be part of the family of buff people. So let's get you up real quick. Get the gains up. And no, I kind of forgot that was a hostile mob. Why me?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He actually does so much damage. Okay. No. Go away. Wait, stinky flesh ball. What the heck?
Holy. All right, let's do this, my man.
Oh my gosh, that explosive bow does great damage. Oh, my screen, it's green. What type of toxins does he have? Zombie slam? No.
Oh gosh. Okay, just a couple more hits. And there we go. Day number 3 complete. And what the heck?
Oh, he dropped something. What the heck is this? This is a cool looking pickaxe. This is a efficiency 5 monster zombie pickaxe.
Mine quickly
and with ease. So does it mine like really quickly?
Oh, wait.
It like mines a very big area. Holy.
And slowly but surely, we're getting our workout plan nicely done. And the next one is going to be week number 4 with diamond ore, obsidian, a piglin, netherite block, and a blaze. I think before going to the nether, I might get the old team back, all the ones I can. But for now, this should be good.
And I guess for the next one, we need some diamonds. So I guess no better time to mine than with this guy.
All right, my man, go do your thing. Yep. More of that. Oh, my computer can barely handle that.
Oh, diamonds. Nice.
And before we actually make the diamond one, let's just in case make a nice diamond chest plate and diamond boots. I think that might be for the best, just so we don't, you know, end up dying somehow.
And I guess up to the diamonds now. Maybe I just slap one and maybe I can get multiple diamond minions. That'd be kind of cool. Unless this is an enemy, that would be bad.
Well, diamond, come over here.
There's something on the surface. Wait, what?
I guess we gotta go back to the surface.
All right. Hello? Anything up here?
Oh my gosh. Hello there, little guy. I almost didn't see you. He's carrying me. I bet little guy like you probably wants some help getting materials to get big and strong like me.
Wait, what did he just do down there?
What the heck? Well, thank you.
He put me down. Goodbye, tiny man. Get big soon. Wait, where's he going? He's just floating up. Oh, he died. That was day one, guys.
And holy, the diamond buff guy left a bunch of diamond blocks down there.
Well, while we get to these diamonds, the next one is going to be some obsidian. So
you guys already know me. Don't even have to say it.
For many years, I've been the fastest obsidian miner. And so
getting this obsidian shouldn't be too hard,
but now getting a buff buff obsidian. And I guess we can at least make some more diamond armor with this. So let's do that real quick. And now we're full diamond. Nice. So where is the obsidian or some lava?
Oh, we found some. Okay.
Obsidian right there. And oh, like I said, fastest obsidian miner in Minecraft. Well, it said one obsidian for day number two. So place down the obsidian. And I guess just right click.
Time to go beast mode.
Thank you for helping me and my brothers go buff. Would you like to see our signature pose?
What the heck is this? Was that it? Week four, day two complete?
Wait, did you guys build that? Why are you guys just going to do push-ups for the rest of the time? I kind of feel bad because I'm not doing push-ups. Should I do push-ups in real life right now?
You know what? For every 100 likes this video gets, I'll do one push-up. Okay, well, thank you, Obsidian. Guys, I'm going to, I guess, go check out this.
Oh, they made a portal. Oh, it might be time to go to the Nether.
Okay, so before we go to the Nether, I'm actually going to go ahead and summon all the previous guys I had that were helpful. And besides that, I'll see you guys in the Nether. So I was on my way to get some more buff soldiers, but then I got this, a Get Fit Quick Extra. We now have two other extra soldiers, or I guess bosses that we can get, which is going to be gold and an axolotl. So there's gold right there, and usually there's an axolotl in ravines whenever I find them. So does this work? Oh, it works! Ha ha ha, gold has more mass than other ores. Okay, sounds good, my man.
Oh my gosh! Okay, that's kind of cool.
So what do you do with the right click?
Oh, alchemic reaction. Nice.
Well, Mr. Gold, welcome to the team. What we have next is going to be the axolotl for day number two. And I guess to get to the axolotl, we got to go this way.
Oh, wait, there's actually an axolotl over there. Why are they always in ravines? What the heck?
So, axolotl, there you go. And look at him go. No pain, no gain. And oh my goodness, look at that behemoth. Me and my brothers are the kings of gains. Wait, bros, where are you at?
Oh, wait. Are they all just mining for me?
Oh, yo! Look at them go! Oh, that's sick! Mining dash, extra day two complete, and that's gonna complete both of the extra buff guys for the days, I guess, and,
what just happened? I mean, very nice axolotls, but
let's go get our other minions and get in the Nether. So, see you guys in a bit,
and I guess I don't need this anymore.
All right, so we got everyone inside the Nether. This is looking so goofy right now.
And I mean, they're getting the job done. They're pretty much attacking every single mob they see. And what we gotta do here is actually talk to a piglin, which they just killed. Guys, can you guys stop that? I gotta go actually make one of these guys buff. Oh, another fortress. Nice. Okay, where is the piglin though before we go there? Oh, I think I see one. Oh, there's two. Okay, I'm gonna get to you and hopefully no one beats you up, okay?
Oh my goodness. Okay,
before anyone attacks you, here you go, buddy.
Become whatever you need to be. Pigardo, let's make a deal. Give me protein and I'll make it worth your while.
That is one buff piglin. Oh my goodness.
Do you like trade with me or something?
Oh, he's literally taking protein
for netherite blocks. Why not? 7 netherite ingots. Wait, that's actually a bad deal because we can go ahead and just do this instead. And now we have 15 netherite blocks.
What the heck?
Oh, and enderpearls too. Wait, do I have this? Oh my gosh. Okay, 12 enderpearls. Don't mind if I do.
Guys, we are getting unnecessarily OP.
And it's because of Pigardo. Very nice. And now that we're done with the piglin, and
what we have next is actually a netherite block.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, so now we gotta get the netherite block. So let's put that down real quick.
And I guess this might either be really bad or really good. So here goes nothing. Holy, this guy's big. I'm crafted from the purest gains.
Oh, netherite shockwave, spinning crane kick.
Week four, day four complete. Wait, what did this man do? Is he just fighting people?
Very nice. Okay. And now for the final day, we gotta do a
blaze workout. Okay, so where are the blazes at? Oh, wait, I think blazes might be near. Blazeville, home of the buff blaze.
Whoa, that's not normal. Wait, what the heck?
Oh, wait, blaze rods. 4 blaze rods from one blaze? Oh, wait, I don't think I'm supposed to use a diamond sword, but an anti-blaze sword.
Well, let's do this.
Oh my gosh, I have never thought I would be fighting buff blazes in this video, but here we are. Why is this a lot harder than it looks like?
Go away, man.
Okay, that's another one down. He's literally chasing me down with a flamethrower.
Oh gosh. Okay, let's go back inside. We gotta go in. Yes, that's another one. 3 out of 5.
Oh man, they don't stop coming. 4 out of 5.
One more to go, and then we should be done with week number 4 of the workout plan.
Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh.
Oh, and there we go. The buff blazes have been defeated. We're done with that. And just like that, week 4, day 5 is complete. Week 5 unlocked. And whoa,
wait, did this just give me the portal again? Are we done here?
Well, it was a good run. We did get our blaze rods and we did get our ender pearl. So now for the following days, we're going to be doing a herobrine, a brain, xNestorio, an enderine, and a dragon.
Sure.
Why not? Let's go inside. All right. What's up, guys? Welcome back. And
oh, wait, new message. Make sure you bought an extra netherite block.
block.
You'll need it for the next day. I mean, why not? I did get a lot of netherite blocks.
And I gotta say, my army is looking so good right now. I love these guys.
Week 5, please don't be bad. No pain, no gain.
Oh, buff brine, of course.
800 health?
No, 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 no. Curse beams.
Buff pros, go in, fight them.
Okay, while they fight, I'm gonna be doing a tactical move real quick, and it's time to make a netherite sword.
And there we go, netherite sword. Let's go in.
Holy, he's getting beat up by all the buff mobs.
This is amazing. Look at them go.
I don't have to do a thing. All right, couple more hits, guys.
And just like that, that's gonna be week number 5, day 1 complete.
And he drops a scythe. Received from buff here, Brian. Destroy the world with his beams. Oh, wait, am I throwing buff beams? Oh,
I love that.
But for the next buff one, oh no, we gotta do the brain.
All right, give me one sec, guys. Let me mess around with some stuff. Okay, so I ended up finding out what I had to do.
And this is really dumb, guys, but we're supposed to put it in our crafting slot. And then this happens.
Brain, how did the workout plan turn into this?
What? That's what I'm thinking.
Well, we got a brain and I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do with this, except maybe place it or something. But here goes nothing. Here comes the brain. No pain, no gain. Brain.
Long time no see, Nestor. Wait, how do you even look?
Oh my goodness, he's buff. I've been hitting the gym since we last met. I've grown really strong.
You should see how good I am now. Here, I'll think up of a boss for us.
Wait, what?
Thanos?
What's he gonna do with Thanos?
Ow!
He just hit Thanos all the way to the moon!
Wait, I think this is the next boss, guys, and this is just Thanos getting beat up by all the bosses.
I guess let's do this.
Guys, how are we gonna take care of a 9,973 health Thanos?
This is insane! I'm not kidding. We've been here for so long,
and we got him! Yes!
I guess that's gonna be it for that week.
Now that we're done there, now it's xNestorio. How is xNestorio gonna be buff? Because, I mean, that's me. What the heck is happening now? Wait, hello? Is that the original guy?
Little man, is that you? It is me. How's it going, my man?
Wow, little man. Look at how strong you've gotten, but why are you still small?
I mean, I'm not that small.
Oh!
Oh my goodness. Guys, I've become very buff.
Wait, am I stuck in this body now?
Oh!
Wait, did I just shed?
Oh, he's a minion now.
Oh, that's sick.
What's up, Nestor?
Arrow barrage. Oh, that's sick.
Well, now to just visualize it, guys, this is how big our buff army has gotten.
Oh, my goodness. Next on the calendar, we have the Eye of Ender,
which a bit confused how this one works, but I mean, let's go ahead and make some Eyes of Ender. Like always, let's do some of these.
And for the Eye of Ender, I guess we just throw it down and then click it.
Oh, that worked. Wait, what is he doing? He's just flying around. Wait, what's going on with the floor?
We're going down, I guess. Very nice, my man, but don't know what you're doing. Ender beams. Oh, thank you, I guess.
That is an amazing ability.
And without further ado, guys, I think it might finally be time. Let's break that real quick.
And the final thing on our buff book is the buff dragon egg. So
let's get the last Eye of Ender in. And I guess it's time to go in. Here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna summon in all the buff guys once I get to the middle, and then it's time.
Buff recall, and oh my goodness.
Wait, week 5, day 4 complete? Final day, don't stop now. What's on the final day, though? We're on day 5. All the end crystals are gone.
Does the dragon spawn or something?
Well, I guess now we just wait.
Oh, never mind. There it is. The beefcake buff dragon
at 700 health. Obsidian boulders. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Guess we're doing this. Let's go. All right, guys. I want you all to fight that dragon over there. Let's go.
Enderman army. Wait, what?
Oh no. What the heck is that thing? Go on, my minions. Fight him.
Okay, slowly but surely, we're going to do enough damage. And my guys down there are going to fight the Enderman. I'm going to get this guy down to low health. It's going to take me a bit, but sooner or later, this should be worth it.
We're almost there. One more shot.
I think I actually gotta use a normal arrow. Okay, just a little bit closer. Oh my gosh.
Oh, we're almost there.
It's literally at zero health.
Come on, and yes, there we go. Challenge complete. That is gonna be it for Minecraft, but every single thing in the game is buff. So with that being done, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Have a great one, and it was a video just like this one.
Bye, guys. I'm being beat up by Buff Enderman.